My name's Lewis. I'm the director of Formd Creative Ltd. So Formd is based in Tamworth in the Midlands. In March 2020, moved into this new unit, which is 10,000 square foot, split over two buildings. So we kind of keep the woodworking side in one side and then the acrylics and the laser cutting in the other side. We predominantly work in like the retail display and events industry. So anything from pop-up events to longer installations. It can range from simply getting a pencil sketch drawing to full-blown CAD images, and then often we have to then convert them down to the raw files that we need for being able to manufacture the component. But we do a lot of in-house design anyway, so it's if someone comes with an idea and they just want to try and see if it's possible, we've got people here that can help put that into reality. Yeah, so at Formd we just try and make sure that the quality is always the same across the board. It doesn't matter how short or long the lead time is, it doesn't matter on the budget, low or high, it's always going to be the same sort of quality that we produce. We don't cut any corners or anything like that, just to try and get something out the door. I think that's been a ethos from day one, and I think that's what's kept customers coming back to us all this time. So we've worked a lot in the past with, you know, retail stores like End and Foot Patrol and JD and companies like that, and then you've got Nike. We've done a lot with Nike over the past, and now we're working with like makeup brands like MAC, but also then with more independent brands like Earl of East and Cubits, more independent stores and retail displays and events. Large projects we've kind of worked with the likes of Klarna, the banking app, and done like a large double decker bus in Manchester. So we've got a Trotec SP3000, we have a Speedy 400 Trotec, we have a Felder H10 CNC, and then we have various other bits of equipment. Before we had the lasers, we found that every time we wanted to do acrylics, for instance, we were having to wait for long lead times. That's not how the industry is, unfortunately. Everything's last minute. So it's just meant that we don't have to rely on that, and that we can bring it in-house and make it and turn it around a lot quicker. There's a lot of components that we'll use across the two machines. So especially the large laser, the SP3000, because we can pocket things on the CNC, even acrylics, and then bring it onto the laser and get a real nice cut edge on those acrylics. And it's fantastic for that, really.
It was
mainly the support that I got from day one when I called up and inquired about the machines for a start off. You could tell that everybody was very passionate about the machines, and they had very good knowledge and answers of the questions that I was asking. The build quality is another one. I think it's quite clear as soon as you look at one of their machines and you look at competitors, it's just, there's night and day difference. I think the service that we've got from them is phenomenal. I think it's really great.